City is a place where everything's going on.
My photography is just like a day's walk.
Nobody stops, must I just keep rolling on.
Taking pictures of things that people pass by every day and never give a moment's notice to. This is what happens when old queens take drugs. The notion that only special people can take special photographs is so awful, because art's where you find it.
Yeah, I wanna go to the countryside where everybody meets.
So why do I do this? Shit, I don't know. Why does anyone do anything?